an employee contracts COVID outside the workplace, what is the role of the employer if meron man?
Sino muna?
Dr. Ferrante, okay.
I'll go first.
Because I
practice, so yeah. Remember, it's still the employee of the company. So it's still an employee of the employer. So if ever it's outside, you still take care of your employees. So, but the cost of the testing, let's say you have to subject for RT-PCR, okay? That will differ. Maybe an HMO can cover it. Because some HMOs are covering now for the expense of the RT-PCR. So if they got it outside, it's okay to undergo those tests as recommended. So it's the employer still has to take care of the employee and report to the BHRT. You have to report so that you have a clearance. And of course, if there's the OH decision is there, then can also look at those clearances and recommend to management. If, you know, from telemed, by biotelemed, you can do that. And also issue a medical clearance. So that would be all. But you still have to take care of the employee. Okay. Not only work-related cases or the risk was found inside the workplace.
Yes, tama po si Dr. Rinales. Kahit yung kaso o I mean yung kaso niya ay nakuha niya sa community rather than the workplace, kahit papaano may role pa din si employer to report to encourage the worker na i-report yung sarili niya sa BHRT or the LESU or the local epidemiology and surveillance unit. Pangalawa, kasi ilalagay din niya yun sa ilalagay din ng employer, i-report niya ng employer sa where COVID. So i-report pa rin niya yun sa BHRT o di kaya sa local epidemiology and surveillance unit. So malaki ang role actually ng safety and health committee pagdating dito sa COVID-19. Lalo sa reporting and notification. And kailangan lang ay ma-inform lahat ng manggagawa, workers, na if and when, kahit naka-work from home ka, nagkaroon ka ng karamdaman, influenza-like illness, o di kaya nag-positive ka, kailangan malaman ng Safety and Health Committee o kung may company physician, malaman ng company physician para at least ma-direct si worker kung anong gagawin at ma-direct doon sa BHRT or sa Local Epidemiology and Surveillance Unit. Thank you.
I think, if I may add, Dr. Jason and Dr. Jean, that's why an OH physician has an additional task. Being a call center agent. I'm not kidding. Telemedicine, and then he also do call center. Why? In a call center, you call all the BHRTs. You call 1555, or you call 122 if you're in Quezon City. So all of those, and then you also call one hospital command, you see? So our directory has expanded. It's not only the one found in the clinic. It's all of these numbers that involve the COVID-19. That's all.
Can I add something?
Go ahead, Dr. Cruz.
So tama po yun. Ano? Pero ang kailangan po natin is be careful on establishing yung exposure. Kailangan ma-establish natin siya mabuti ng health and safety officers natin. Why? Kasi ang daming nagki-claim ng mga workplaces na oy, sa community naman niya nakuha yun. Eh. Mga ganun-ganun. Pero actually, hindi naman ano, so let's be careful on establishing your exposure. You can only do that pag na nagawa na maganda yung contact tracing activity, no? Of course, if the workers is working from home, obviously hindi na yung kasama dun. So but if the patient if the client is actually going to work, no, and then nagkaroon siya ng COVID, a contact tracing activity must be initiated before we can establish that this is not a workplace incident or workplace transmission. So, importante po yun. Doon kami minsan nagkakagulo, no? Nakikipag-awis sa mga employers. No? So, and also have to mention na ang the most common violations ng health ng mga work ng workplaces are yung mga nagkakonduct ng mga face-to-face meeting and then nagkakaroon ng lunch together after the meeting or after after conducting a meeting nagkakonduct ng of course di ba pagka may meeting may pagkain ano? And then everyone eats together and then the following day merong magkakaubo magkakasipon and then COVID pala so everyone is actually in that meeting are COVID case already so marami pong ganong scenario no so paulit-ulit actually no so so yun lang po reminders lang no on establishing exposure dapat we should be careful on that baka magkamali tayo dun sa guidance no?